Today is Friday. What day was yesterday? Well, what does yesterday mean? Yesterday means that we're looking for the day that came right before today. And the question tells us that today is Friday. So we're looking for the day that comes right before Friday. So why don't we take a look at the days of the week? We know that we start off with Sunday, and then we go to Monday. And then we go to Tuesday before we go to Wednesday. And then we go to Thursday before we go to Friday. And then finally, we finish with Saturday. And when you end with Saturday, you start again with Sunday before you then go to Monday and then Tuesday and then Wednesday and then Thursday and then Friday and then Saturday before you start the cycle all over again. So we know that today is Friday. And the question asks us what day was yesterday? So we're looking for the day that comes right before Friday. Well, if we look to our left, the day that comes right before Friday is Thursday. That means that we want to circle C, Thursday, for our answer.